Hello and welcome. You're watching Rajya Sabha News. I'm Tina Jha. Let's begin with the headlines. Repeated adjournments in the upper house as opposition parties keep up protests over several issues. Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu voices displeasure over protests, says members are not interested in discussing people's issues. An Electronics and Information Technology Minister, Ashwini Vaishnav, lays on the table his statement on the Pegasus snooping allegations. The upper house saw repeated adjournments on Thursday as some opposition parties kept up protests non-stop over several issues. Chairman M. Venkaiah Naidu was forced to say that members did not seem to be interested in discussing people's issues in the house.
I have not permitted you, Digvijay ji, please. You have to seek permission from me. This will not go on record. Nothing shall go on record. What they are saying, nobody is able to hear. Even I am not able to hear. Please. Member seems to be not interested in discussing people's issues. I appeal to all of you, please go to your respective seats. Please go back to your respective seats. Krupaya apna sthan pe jaiye. Parliamentary tarika follow kariye. Go to your seat. Send a notice to me. Going by the merit, I will allow you. Isse kya fayda hai? Koi padhati nahi hai. This is not the way. This is not a report of the Department of Parliamentary Standing Committee. T.G. Venkatesh. Please. No prayer cards. In view of COVID, this is... You say it right on the table of the house. House is adjourned as some members are disturbing the house.
Despite the appeal to members to go back to their seats, the protests continued unabated. The chairman then adjourned the house till 12 noon. Similar scenes were witnessed when the house met again, forcing Deputy Chairman Harivansh to adjourn the proceedings till 2 p.m.
Question number 31. माननीय सदस्यों के सवाल है, सवाल जवाब बड़ा महत्वपूर्ण है माननीय सदस्यों के लिए. प्लीज, आप हाउस नहीं चलाना चाहते, प्लीज गो बैक टू योर सीट्स. सदन हाउस स्टैंड्स एडजर्न टू मीट एट 2 PM.
Electronics and Information Technology Minister Ashwini Vaishnav was forced to cut short his statement on the Pegasus snooping allegations in the upper house. Amid the din by some opposition parties, the minister was forced to lay the paper on the table instead of making his statement in the house.
A statement by Minister Sri Ashwini Vaishnav ji. Please. Honorable Minister, to
lay the statement.
Please. Read the statement.
In sadan mein spyware Pegasus ke dwara. सभापति महोदय, इस स्टेटमेंट को पटल के सदन पे सदन पे रखा माना जाए.
सर, उस मुद्दे पर आप
ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन सर
अवसर पा रहे हैं, पर आप उस पर बहस नहीं होने देना.
आई राइज
ये कौन सी लोकतांत्रिक प्रक्रिया है?
बिल्कुल सामने आई राइज
कोई सब के डिपार्टमेंट में पार्लियामेंट से स्टैंडिंग कमिटी ऑफ लेबर
कॉम्प्रोमाइज फोन डेटा ऑफ सम पर्संस. हाईली सेंसेशनल स्टोरी वाज पब्लिश्ड by a web portal on the 18th July 2021. Many over-the-top allegations have been made around this story. Honorable Chairman Sir, the press reports have appeared a day before the monsoon session of Parliament. This cannot be a coincidence, Honorable Chairman Sir. In the past, similar claims were made regarding the use of Pegasus on WhatsApp. Those reports had no factual basis and were categorically denied by all parties, including in the Supreme Court. The press reports of 18 July 2021 also appeared to be an attempt to malign the Indian democracy and its well-established institutions. We cannot fault those who haven't read the story in detail, and I request all honourable members to examine the issues on facts and logic. Sir, with your permission, I may be allowed to lay the statement on the table.
So, Minister Ashwini Vaishnaw ji has laid his statement. आप कोई सवाल जवाब नहीं करना चाहते हैं, प्लीज प्लीज। रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट रिलेटेड पार्लियामेंट्री स्टैंडिंग कमेटी ऑन लेबर, श्री विवेक ठाकुर। रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ द कमेटी ऑन वेलफेयर और अदर बैकवर्ड क्लासेस, श्री नारायण पुर गप्ता।
My colleague Kriti Mishra now joins us with more details on this story from Parliament.
Well, the stalemate continued in Parliament today, and especially in the upper house, as opposition protested on various issues. Important questions, zero out submissions, and also Marine Aid to Navigation Bill was slated to be taken up, but the proceedings of the upper house were washed away. In fact, Union Minister for Electronics and Information Technology, Ashwini Vaishnaw, tabled a statement in the House on Pegasus, where he said that reports suggesting that India used Israeli spyware Pegasus to hack phones of journalists, activists and ministers were nothing but an attempt to malign Indian democracy and its well-established institutions. This statement he had also made in the Lok Sabha. He also said in the upper house that it is not a coincidence that the reports have been published a day before the monsoon session of Parliament. He also said that in the past, similar allegations were made on WhatsApp, but there is no factual basis to these and have been categorically denied. Highlighting the Telegraph Act and Information Technology Act, he also said that no form of illegal surveillance is possible with the kind of checks and balances instituted by the government in India. Over to you.
So protests by opposition parties on several issues washing away the proceedings of the upper house on Thursday. That's it from us on the Bulletin today. Thanks very much for your time.